Wait a second, I forgot how to speak. You guys got me nervous. No. Oh! Hey, Greece, Athens, thank you so much for having us. Full fucking house, unbelievable. It's a long time. Alright, fine, we'll start. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. We are Solitude Aeturnus. We've been waiting to come here for many, many fucking years. And we're so incredibly fucking happy to be here. And I guess that leads us into our next little ditty. This one is called Dings of Prayer.
We'll be right back.
you so much, Athens. As Robert said, we have been waiting a long time to come, and it looks like some of you have been too. So thank you so much for the warm welcome. We really appreciate this. Thank you. We have a new album coming out soon this summer through Massacre Records here over in the European territories. This will be one of the songs that Mr. Steve Moseley wrote, and I love this song. So this is a song called Sightless coming up.
How's the AC? Alright. Looks like we're fixing to tone it down a little bit. So we doing okay? You gotta be doing better than that. I know I am.
Come back home, but you'll make it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed that fucked up little guitar solo there. I'm dealing with some new equipment and things here, but who gives a shit? Not I. I hope you don't either. You far outnumber me. Hey, thanks a lot, man. That's fucking great. That was from Through the Darkest Hour, one of my favorites. It's the best one. I think I told somebody that earlier. Here we go. Here's a nice sleeper for you. Get out the sleeping bags and clothes. We're going to put you to sleep. Guess the name of this one if you want to, or don't.
Come on.
about the fellows, brand new equipment, blah, blah, blah. So anyway, did I mention it was hot in here?
Thank you so much for applauding our new material. It's very important to us. I'm glad you liked it. I love this song. It's a fucking heavy song that takes me to other worlds. Dark worlds. Hey, that's what I was gonna do. Can I get less of Steve over here? I cannot hear myself at all. And I'm fucking up, and I never fuck up ever, so it's his fault. Okay. We're gonna do a song now that we've never performed live before. It's a nice song, it's a little different. It comes off of the Downfall album. I hope you enjoy this. This is one called Concern.
Living my breath, walk through.
It's a snappy little number we have tucked away at the end of that album. Let me take a quick drink of some scotch. No, scotch, buddy. Thank you again. You guys are making us feel most welcome. We're having a good time. It's a little cramped up here, a little hard to hear, but kind of a punk rock doom metal type thing going on here. Okay, we've been around for a long time. We're getting to be old men, or at least I am. This is one of the first songs that I wrote when I formed this band. I love this song as well. It all came together with this song as far as I was concerned. This comes out of the first album. It's the first song. I think you know what it's called. Up a Q. Die by IT. Looks like we have time for maybe one more, I think. Yeah, the clock is ticking. Here we go. I hate to leave you guys with a new one, but it's all we can do is the cold-hearted Texas sadists that we are. Dig it, man. We're going to groove for you this bright little snappy number. This is a grooving, doomy song. It's fucking heavy as shit. It's coming on the new album. Dig it. We'll be right back. time for. We'll go ask Greg, but we'll talk. So we have maybe one more, I think, maybe two. Once again, thank you, Athens. This is wonderful. You guys, listen. I love Texas. I'm proud to be a Texan. We have some of the best metal fans in the world. But I gotta tell you, you know, when we play a gig at home, we don't have this many people coming to give us some support like you guys are. So we really do thank you so fucking much. I was home was as warm as this. Okay, so I think we have one more correct opportunity. We're gonna do one more. Yes. Okay. We've got this song coming from my favorite album. Here we go.
Yeah.
dance song and he just gave up, I don't know.
Motherfucker! We should probably try to do that song again, since I didn't get to play it. Fucking Robert's fault for unplugging me, or somebody's fault. And this newfangled equipment, I have no time for equipment or technical nonsense. Plug it in and fucking go. Okay, we have one more for you. I think some, maybe one or two people will know what this is. Okay, this is brand new. We thought we wanted to do something special for Greece because we've heard a lot about the metal fans here. So the last couple of weeks of rehearsal that we had, we tried to do this one up, so bear with us if there's a few punk rock mistakes here. This is the Black Flag version of this song. So I'm not going to tell you what it is because I think 19 of you know what this is. Yeah.
Thank you, you guys have been fucking incredible. No other fucking word to describe it. You guys fucking rule. Thank you for your reception. And maybe we come back again someday. All you beautiful people. Amen.
Thank you so much. Good night, guys. We'll see you tomorrow if you come out to Texas, I think. Club Texas. See you tomorrow night.